there was like two main people really that really influenced me and really made me want to play rock and roll guitar. It was Eric Clapton and Jimi Hendrix. And then there was a whole bunch of other people that went along with them, but they were the most radical guitarists that I was listening to.
Radical in sound, or were you able
to? Well, Hendrix is definitely radical in every sense. You know, I mean, he's getting noises out of guitars before people had boxes to make noises.
In the 70s and early 80s, a new set of premier bands began packing the arenas. Groups like Foreigner, Van Halen, and Journey. Journey started in 1973 and evolved into one of the biggest American rock bands. And lead guitarist Neil Sean helped make it happen.
It just looked like fun. I mean, I started playing when I was 10, and it looked like so much fun, you know. I mean, these guys were just having a blast, and they're making a living at it, and they're doing something they like, you know, which is most people don't have that opportunity to do, I don't think, in the world today. You know, they have to have a gig, and they have to work someplace. They don't really want to work, and they get to do what they want to do on the side. And they can't put, you know, 24 hours of devotion into what they really love, you know.
Call ever since she's gone.